I'm going to share a couple tips on picking the right extension cord for your projects.